Very fashionable.
Carson? Don't
Brooke. Brooke, can I get the front of you?
Sure.
Any Halloween plans?
Brooke. Thank you, Brooke.
Brooke, any Halloween plans?
I'll be working Monday night at Stanford Store.
Yay! So. Woo!
You did a great job, okay?
Thank you.
Can I get one more over the shoulder? There you go.
Why do you think Rob is so popular?
Why do I what?
Why do you think Rob is so popular, Rob and Shorter?
I think it's because he's become a really great dancer, and he has a fabulous rump. Did you notice that in the rumba? I think that's why they call it rumba.
Love you, Carson. See you at the prom.
Yes. David, how was the party?
Great party.
What's your most memorable
David, how many?
How's it going, David?
David, how many days sober now?
More than 9 months. What?
Okay.
December 30th.
Okay, that's about 8 months, right?
Here we go.
Let me.
Whoa! Shit! Whoa! What the hell happened? David, are you okay?
You okay, David?
All right, later.
All right, David.
Hello, how are you?
Congrats on another week.
Thank you.
Any plans for this week?
Have some fun. It's a bad time.
Fun is always fun, right? How was the party?
It was amazing.
I hope you win.
Thank you.
Hey, hope
you
with the basketball lockout, do you think soccer will have a resurgence?
Thank you.
Bye, Hope.
What was the most memorable Halloween costume?
Take care, guys. Thank
you. All right, bye.
Take care. Is that a costume?
Yeah.
I got it.
Any Halloween plans?
You know, I used to just be a burn patient for Halloween, but that's kind of old, so I can't do that anymore. So now I got to be creative. I can't just use the burn scar.
Oh, okay,
so,
man.
What do you think you might dress up as?
What's that?
What do you think you might dress up as this year?
I don't know, man. Like, I've got to be honest with you. Like, with the show taking up so much, you know, time and energy, it's hard to kind of take the time to be creative. And even if I did dress up, I don't know where the hell I would go because I'm too busy rehearsing.
A lot of people are dressing up as Casey Anthony. Do you think anyone will dress up as Nancy Grace?
Wow. Yeah, I don't know. That's pretty funny. Casey Anthony, I wouldn't want to dress up as Casey Anthony, man. I'd have people attacking me.
You could be Charlie Chaplin.
Mistaking me for being Casey Anthony. How you doing, sir?
All right, how are you?
Yeah, I don't know, man. It'll be interesting. We'll see what's up. I don't know. We'll see what happens.
You go trick-or-treating at all?
No, man, stay away from the candy.
All right, JR, enjoy your night.
Hello.
Hi, guys.
How are you, Nancy?
Miss Grace, I love your hair.
Well, it wasn't mine this morning, but it's mine now.
Another week.
I have a bracelet for you. It's a Dancing with the Stars bracelet.
Oh, my stars.
Oh, how cute is that? Oh,
that's very nice.
Thank you.
Any plans for Halloween, Miss Grace? What are you going to be for Halloween?
And my plans are to be with my children. They're dressing up like pirates.
Oh,
or
nice.
Or so I think. I hope that doesn't change.
Okay.
What do you think about all the Totman costumes out there?
Hey, Chess.
How's it going, Chess?
How's everything, Chess?
Congrats on another week.
Chess, what are you going to be for Halloween, man?
I have a bracelet for you.
Oh, thank you.
God bless you.
Are you ready to party, Nancy?
Chess.
Thank you.
Ma'am,
I'm rooting for you. Thank you. I appreciate it.
You give it the best shot, baby. It's Angel and I gave.
Okay, Nancy. Have a good night.
Thank you, guys.
Are you ready to party, Nancy?
She's always ready to
party. Oh, yeah. Party. Are you going to be Rob this year, little Rory?
I may have to. I may wear that lime green outfit.
So who's got better basketball skills, you or Rogo, Rob?
Actually, we played against each other in high school.
I was
impressed. He looked like Allen Iverson.
Oh.
He wore a full-on leg warmer thing, the arms. What is the arm sleeve? Well, he was nice for a freshman.
You went to USC.
Rob, you're
down filming a new movie, so we're on the same time.
What kind of movie are you filming?
Basketball movie.
Oh, okay.
Basketball.
Is Rob in it?
I'm gonna be the assistant coach.
You're the producer?
Assistant coach.
You guys should get your own reality show together, man. Seriously.
Hey, so if the NBA doesn't have
me, Rob,
going on, can we do NBA with the stars?
Hey, Romeo, with the NBA lockout, you think that...